Hoosier Kundi with some Rainbow Six Siege. If you didn't see my announcement video put out earlier today, if this gets put out today, check that out. It goes further into detail. I remembered what I wanted to talk about, so I just made a whole new video explaining what I wanted to talk about. So go check that out. Be much appreciated. Comment below what you think is appropriate in that situation. But otherwise, let's get into some Rainbow Six. So right now we're going to try to find the hostage. They have a jammer, I think. Because my thing is making all kinds of noises. Yes, they do. Alrighty, well, that's pointless. It won't even let me put out a different one. God damn it. Well, we're gonna be looking at this screen for 1 second. Alrighty, let's go. I'm pretty sure I know where it is. So we're gonna go up here, this way. Let's be sure we don't get killed right away. Suck a lot. We'll scare him with a breach. Oh. That's right, they have a jammer. I didn't know that worked on them. Ouch. Careful, dude. God damn. Let's put that there. So are they up here? No, someone just wanted this up here. Okay, they're over here. Wow. Alright, well they found them. I have no idea where they are. Hostage downstairs. Fucking A, yeah, I like that class a lot, but sadly, it didn't work out in our favor because we got in the way while he was firing at someone else, I guess. I don't even think he was firing it at us. But yeah, alright, so we're gonna hop in this class right away so no one else gets it, because I want to use it. I didn't realize that. Now that I see what it is, I know it's a shotgun, but I didn't know at the time that that was a shotgun, so we'll just use this with iron sights. Yeah, we'll do that. That'll work perfect. Probably be on the machine gun, but oh well. We'll just sit in a corner. Alright, so where's the hostage at? Okay, so he's right here. So let's make sure they can't get behind us any way, shape, or form. Already? Good God. Let's put this one here. And then I'm gonna put this right here. And watch the door out there. Heck, I could watch this if I wanted. There we go. Killed that drone. So maybe I killed their communication. So I can't. Holy shit. Shit. How? Oh. God damn it. Fuck that crossbow. Oh my god, alright, let's look at the cameras here. There's no good cameras, so. Did we win? Oh, they killed the hostage. That was fucking lucky. Alrighty. Well, I'll save a lot of editing for myself and just let it go again. Choose thermite this time. Perfect. I got my thermite class. I'm happy. Alrighty. So they're still deciding. Yeah, I'll go with thermite. I was thinking of Thatcher or something. Okay, glass is chosen, so that's not an option. So yeah, I'll stay with this. I want to get sledge sometime, but I want another, a different defender first. I want a defender pretty damn bad. Only have two of them. Let's go over this way. Let's go down. See what's over here. I don't think much is over here. We might be better off going in somewhere else. Yeah, it's fenced in. Alrighty. So let's. Yeah, we're not gonna come in from over here, but we'll go in and look in for 5 seconds. Alrighty, we're gonna go up the stairway. I didn't get very much out of that, but we'll go in right here. We'll take that. Go like that. Oh. They are fucking dickhead. What? You're kidding me, right? There was C4? Or, no, there was. Okay, that was a nitro cell. God damn it. Well, that was short. I guess I'll have a little bit of editing to do, and we'll see you guys in the next round, I guess. Well, guys, I'm glad I cut the video there. You definitely did not miss anything at all. He literally sat behind a barrel, peeking around, and just hard scoping in the window, not killing anyone. And 20 seconds left, he got up and started moving around. 15 seconds left, he went over by the building, and at 0 seconds, he was actually in the building, but, or. No, he, zero, he was right outside. 15, he was making his way towards the building. So yeah, you definitely didn't miss much. And I started this at the perfect time because we don't have to cut nothing. I hope I can get my glass. Oh, we're defending. All right, that's fine, I guess. Let's get my thing. Thank God. We'll go shotgun. This can be pretty close range, and I got a sight on it. So, what other one did I have again? Someone take it. Oh, pulse. Yeah, pulse was the one. So we're good. We got our stuff. Yeah, the deployable shield will be nice. We'll put that right in front of us, so if we need to cover, we can put ourselves over by the hostage, or the machine gun by the hostage at least. So let's see, there's the hostage. So let's put this aimed down. Right there. Perfect. So if someone wants to use that, they can. I'm gonna put this literally right here. Holy crap, dude. Watch. You're kidding me, right? Did you really just break that? He just fucking broke it. He broke the LMG. You fucking idiot. And what the hell? Well, barricade this. There's no point in keeping it open now. Oh, them assholes. Reinforce this. And now we can't get shot from right here. And I'm gonna make sure they don't do what I do. They do what I do, but I didn't see them. Yep, they used it, and they used that damn wing. Yep, there's me. Fuck. I was shooting at the wing, but apparently that didn't work. Oh, it's... what the hell? Okay, that's an attacker. They're attacking. Shit. Well, that one's offline. That was the one I licked. This is right where the hostage is, though, so... oh, damn. No firearms beyond this point. Well, so much for no firearms beyond this point. Okay, 3v4. So far, we are losing big time. 2v2, that's better. We got both of them in here. Oh, right there, right there. Come on, dude, shoot him. Thank you. Right there, here we go. Perfect. Oh, shit. Where's that end? We don't get to see his side. That was the camera that shot out. That was this camera. So we'll stay at this one. Let's see. Better view. Where is he? Oh, he's on the other side, I think. Oh no, he's there. We win. Interesting. I want to see this. Okay, that was a little bit of wood frame there. I was gonna say, I did not think that should have got him. Alright, so I think we're attacking now on the plane, so I got my glass. We're good. Yep, presidential plane. We're gonna go sit on a freaking wing. Actually, I kind of like his spot where he was. Maybe we'll go take that spot. We'll find a wing or something. But yeah, I gotta give credit to a friend for showing me the wing sitting up there with this class. I never even thought of it. I didn't know you could shoot through the windows, so... hey, it works. Somewhere, but I don't want to get shot. Alright, there's a hostage. That's okay. I honestly didn't care. We already found him, so. So I'm gonna go sit up on a wing. I'll sit right up here. This'll work. No, don't. Climb. There we go. Anyone? Anyone at all? Well, I don't see anyone, so... not gonna do that. Shit, I meant to climb down. Well, we'll be at 50. That's alright. Let's take that over. Let's get our pistol. Alrighty, so let's try this. So far, we're good. What? Where the fuck? Oh, he was down the stair. I forgot they were in the fucking basement. Alright, well. Let's see, ours is taken out, so. Apparently, it's not gonna let us go into camera mode. Camera. Yep, they found that one. This one's under a bunch of shit. Oh, he's actually using his. Won't let me take control of it, so. I wonder if they can tell that I'm watching. Thanks, dude, for being AFK. And just sitting there. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yep, we lost. I couldn't see anything. Alright, let's see this. Oh, my goodness. That was a crappy round. Alrighty, let's try this again. We'll do our pulse this time. We'll do a shotgun, nitro cell. Yeah, we'll do nitro cell. We'll put it on the other side of a thing, board. Or we'll put it on a wall next to a barricaded door or something. Let's see, is anyone gonna use that class? What other class? I don't see many people use it. I thought it was pretty cool, but apparently they don't. I don't know. Yeah, it's pretty good. We'll be fine. Excuse me. Fortify the room. Alright, hostage, where are you? Right here. So we'll go ahead and put this right there, and we'll barricade this door. They already got in. Is that our jammer? Why would you ever put that there in the doorway? So, we'll sit here. Well, let's not get killed and put this up. I've been spotted. Okay. I didn't think that was a thing. Oh, they're really enforcing this side. So unless someone has thermite, I don't think they're getting through. Can I pick that up? Beautiful. They really got this place good. I don't think they're getting in. I'm sorry, but there is no way they are getting in. Oh my god. I don't think it's up right here. No. I do not know if it's possible. I honest to god. Unless they have thermite. Or something like that. I don't know how they're getting in. We'll go ahead and put this here anyways. For our sake. Dude, you shoot that, I will fucking kill you. How are they getting in? I wanna see this. Holy shit. Oh. Holy shit. Revive me, please. Thank you. you so much. Your cell is gone. Fucking where? Oh, we win. We win. Oh, damn. Oh, that's not good, but hey, who cares? We won. Alrighty. We are going to be attacking again, I guess. I want thermite. Give me thermite in case they put up them boards somewhere again. I definitely want thermite. Someone else has glass, so I thought I saw that get taken. We'll do thermite so that we can get through them damn doors if they put them up. I don't know what class does that, but... Alrighty, let's go through here. Fucking, he can fucking wait. Oh, never mind. Give me one sec, I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Someone tried calling me. It's someone I know. It's not prank call or anything, but, yeah, so. Let's go ahead and do this. Glad I grabbed thermite. Ouch. Holy shit, careful. Careful, careful. Very careful right now. We won? And there's an enemy right there. Oh, damn. Nice. I never didn't even know that site was possible. Oh, we won, even though I had a phone call in the middle of it. Yeah, we'll do one more round, and then that's gonna be all for this episode. I don't know how long it's getting, but we'll see. Alrighty. Daily challenge, we got it. I don't have that operative yet, but let's back out, and that we'll say that's good for this episode. We'll go look at some operatives quick. If you don't want to look, you can head out now. Thanks for watching if you do. Otherwise, we're gonna go do some operatives. Unlock. Said this class, Twitch or Mock. So much stuff. It's all 500. I would be okay with that, but I want defenders. Armor pack. 5 himself or teammates from a distance when an operator is down. Oh, damn. Nice, I guess? I don't know if I want that or not. Shock drenches traps or enemies. Okay, I don't know if I like those. These are really expensive ones, they just came out or something. If I got this one, it'd probably be this. Active defense system, intercept grenades before they detonate. Blah, blah, blah. I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I like that one. Let's look at this one. Body traps on windows, doors, and frames. I've had that one used against me a few times, I think. Pierce and strike walls is... I don't know if I like that one either. I looked at that one. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. FBI SWAT. Oh, damn. This would be expensive because I have two of them already. Breach round. Oh, yeah, I've played with a friend who has that one. It's pretty nice. Okay, that's okay. Castle, that's what we had earlier. It wasn't unbreakable surface, it was just better than the regular. Okay. Sledge wouldn't be too bad. I know that's a pretty good class that people told me I should get. GM's dead. I think I will get sledge. We'll get sledge. And we'll go upgrade him a bunch and all that fun stuff. Suppose we'll watch this. So we have sledge. We'll skip the rest. Loadout. We'll probably be using this gun. I have used this gun before. It's a very nice gun, actually. We'll go ACOG, I guess. I don't really use ACOG much, but we'll try it. Can always take it off if we don't like it. Put a compensator on it. It's cheap, handy. Vertical grip, yeah. We're gonna get this one fully upgraded as far as we can get it. There we go. There's that. And I suppose, I know I said earlier we'll be done, but you know, we'll try it for those that stayed and watched me go through all of that. We'll just do a single terrorist hunt on matchmaking normal. I gotta show you guys that I have friends who use it. Yannickus uses it. You might have seen him make renovations to my supposedly home in my garage. Pretty nice to have. So we'll go ahead and swing it at some walls. Shoot some freaking terrorists. We'll test it out. Test the guns and all that. So we'll see you in there.
Oh yeah, we got favelas. What's up? I love that.
My friend was obsessed with running this map like every time after it came out.
Dude, because it's awesome. I like it. It's fucking crazy. It's new too, that's what I saw.
If you go to the right, there's a breather slash suicider over there. If you want to go try to take him out, I can show you. Yeah, over there.
Who's that? Who am I following? I'm behind Montage. Just go right there.
Ow. Good God. Right here. I'm almost dead. Holy shit.
hold your shit down, I'm gonna go in there.
You want to shoot me? Oh shit. Oops, how'd we lose?
Sorry. That was totally me, dude. I didn't know how to do that. I just thought there was an enemy in there, buddy.
Yeah,
damn it.
You're good. I probably would have been the same.
We didn't have a key on it, you know what I'm saying?
Do we want to retry it and try to go in with our little drones or whatever first?
Let's find it first.
Alright, yeah, let's go with the drones.
Oh, yeah, be smart. My bad.
Alright, let's try this again. Climb the ladder and then go prone or throw a drone and we'll go find him first. Hopefully, no one tries to charge him by themselves.
We need to locate the hostage.
Okay, I'm going prone, throwing my drone.
Yeah, go ahead, you do that first. Everyone,
yep, someone's going in without throwing a drone. They're gonna die. Shit.
I thought he was dead, it was just his head. Who's down? Where you at, buddy?
Right in front of the wall where the hostage is.
Where are they?
Clear it out. Don't grab the hostage yet. Clear it out first. Downstairs with him, go up if you're gonna take him. People are all downstairs. Clear. Alright, where's this extraction? I'll try to clear out the extraction zone.
Come on, Serge, come on, Serge. Alright, zoom. Move down, keep moving down. Alright, come down to down here. Oh yeah, who's talking?
Alright, should be clear. I think it's clear over there for sure.
Oh shit.
Apparently there's one back good. Here. Now it should be clear. There we go. Nice.
Some good shizzits. Oh, look at my purple guns. Sexy. Purple everything. I just put the lead. Okay. Yeah, retry that shit too. Fuck it, favela.
Alright.
Okay, we'll put it in a different place.
One more.
You have to pick a different operator, different operator. Damn, I don't know where the fuck I can find that.
Yeah.
Oh, it's over there, finally. Yeah, there we go. Oh, what? Got you. Another one over there. Corner. Right there, I got him. We got you. Reach. No idea. Watch it, watch it. Oh, you motherfucker.
C4 somewhere. Or something.
The zone.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Alright. Clear out there.
Yeah, oh wait, no, there's more shotgun. Behind that white truck, I believe. I don't know where he's at.
We're good.
Got him. Oh, no, no, no.
We're
here,
good.
Bitch. Wait, motherfucker. Damn, somebody got shot right there, fuck.
Alright, I'm gonna head out. Nice playing with you guys. I sent a friend request to one of you. So.
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, I'll play with you later sometime. I think it was the assassin.
Yeah.
Yep, see ya.
No.
Well, that was testing that out. I didn't say much to him that I was recording this, because I don't know if you guys are wondering, but I get a lot of people that are like, oh, God, shout me out if they're YouTuber or whatever, or they'll just be all like, hi, YouTube, hi, what's up, and they're just annoying after that. It's, as you can see, they were cool, like, calm, and played a game. Sent one a friend request, play with him later sometime maybe. Seemed pretty chill about it, so we might play with him. He might be in videos. We'll let him know that we record stuff, and maybe we'll get him to record a few with us. We'll find out, so we will see you guys next time. Later.